This impressionistic painter boasts a colorful collection of landscapes and portraits. Give it up for the franchise. And at round two, not requiring any gimmicks, letting our art speak for itself, it's Jixuan Chen. Portfolio forces on themes of animal cruelty. New York-based artist, and she studied and lived in Chongqing, China for 12 years before moving to Vancouver. Give it up for Jixuan Chen! And next, at easel number three, no stranger to art battle. He may have won a few times, I've lost count. It's Khan! Khan, where are you? Khan! We've been searching for you! Khan refers to his emotive painting style as impressionist. His speedy hands and attention to detail have taken him all the way to the 2019 Art Battle Canada National Championships. That's right, it's a heavy hitter in here. Give it up for Khan! And next up, at his number four, Yelena Gubar. Would like you to say that she is an artist, a poet, she likes bright colors, and it's her first time. Give it up for Yelena. And next up, at easel number five, it's Jacob Divina Gracia. Favoring soft palettes and naturalistic details. He says that painting is an extension of his soul and an expression of his emotions, primarily working with watercolors, with figures complemented by abstract elements and free flow. Give it up for Jacob Divina Gracia. And I gotta say, I've been doing these events with Lindsay for like maybe 7 years now, and I don't think we've ever seen what's about to happen on easel number six. Shuang Fu, our wild card winner, has enlisted the help of two friends, and they're painting as a group. Amazing! Yes, that's the spirit. We don't know what to expect, you have no bio, but hey, six hands are better than two. And that is our round two artists. Artists, are you ready? Yes, they are. Audience, are we ready? Pass it over to Lindsay for our countdown.
All right, so let's count down from 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's paint!
Should I start?
All right, let's hear it for our artists. We're one third of the way through round two. Make sure to keep that tornado moving. We're doing counterclockwise tonight. If you're on the floor and your feet aren't moving, you're not doing it right. Keep those feet moving. Check out all the pinnings.
And also, please remember that all of the artwork created so far tonight is available for auction in the same link that you used to vote.
Yeah.